Now moving on.
있어요, 없어요? Has the meaning of
have, don't have.
Then how do we use have, don't have here? Like this. 차가 있어요.
차가 있어요 means there is a car. Now I want to say I have the car. I have a car. What you just need to do is adding 저는 in front. Meaning I have a car. 저는 차가 있어요. Now how to say I have 10 elephants.
저는 코끼리 10마리가 있어요.
So my dad has three cars in the car park. 아빠는 차 세 대가 주차장에 있어요. You can change. You can bring all the way. 주차장에 제 아빠는 차 세 대가 있어요. Also fine. Now, there's one more thing that I need you to understand. We often, Korean often remove I. Like, I love you, we don't say 저는 당신 사랑해요. 저 사랑해요, right? You don't say 저는. So by me removing this, 차가 있어요. So 저는 차가 있어요? 차가 있어요. Are actually basically the same meaning. But when you say 차가 있어요, it's actually there is a car. Unfortunately, it goes by the conversation. You read a script or somebody say 차가 없어요. It has to ring a bell to you as in it could mean there's no car. It could also mean I don't have a car. Or it could also mean car is missing. 어, 차가 없어요. 어떻게? 어, 내 차가 없어요. 아,